Hello everyone, Bandit-F-Max here, and today we're playing Conan Exiles. Oh, what the? Alrighty, thank you for that. Okay, we're playing a new server with Chase and Demon Fox here. Chase has no username, so I can only call him Chase. And then we got Demon Fox here. So, as you could tell, they're not around me because he decided to start a private server, which is a dedicated server. Which I found kind of interesting they would do this. Weird. Isn't this a lot of money? I'm sorry to say that, but it's
not
like...
I'm not to that.
And we're not going to get teleported because you die. Yay. I mean, sorry that you're dying, but yay.
Fuck you.
No, we're not going to die.
Doing shit.
Oh, so there's imps that explode? It's only the red ones, by the way.
Okay. Interesting. As for you guys watching this, yes, I look like a standard barbarian.
Standard prostitute.
The perfect body for a barbarian. Ready to kill.
Sure.
Oh, save your bumblebees.
Why do we gotta save bumblebees?
For how long? Because they die over time.
They do? Oh. I did not know.
Well, they rot.
Oh, I did not know they had a rot time.
Yes, they do.
Okay, where the heck are you so I can just find you?
Yeah. I am over here near the beach dealing with archers right now. Dodge and weave, dodge and weave.
Okay. I'm at the beginning.
We know you at the beginning, mister.
Yes. With P. Good thing no one responded to that.
On your stream.
You follow me across the water? I think that's you behind people. I think I see someone running up. Are you fighting someone, Chase?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, all right, that's you behind me. All right, I'm gonna go fuck up the archer, dude.
Did he?
You're
okay.
Fucking...
Wait.
If you're fucking that one up, I'm gonna fucking this one up.
Okay, this is a weird way of starting the level, because usually it's just a giant gate. That time I was on like a little...
He's in the water.
My shit broke.
And good thing I didn't record when you guys were saying your password for the server. I didn't... Random people joining would be funny.
True, but not true.
Stop hiding in the fucking water, you bitch! Sorry. sorry for your channel.
Well, there goes the money. If I ever got any. YouTube doesn't know I'm alive yet. But thankfully, the YouTubers...
Taking it by...
What's what more is I need people to actually watch my actual game videos instead of my shorts.
Yeah.
Because right now one of my shorts got like I think 12,000 views already.
Oh wow! Holy shit!
It was the shirtless one.
is that because of you?
Research.
No, I don't want. I'm frightened.
Research.
Research.
Oh. Well, one of us needs to make a clan. Am I making the clan again?
Yeah, you're the only one who knows how.
I mean, I do too, but...
Oh, yeah,
we
can't hurt each other. Okay. I was getting ready to fuck you up if you were going to start that shit.
I mean, I can make a clan, but I gotta find every fucking one.
Watch your profanity.
Well, Hi, YouTube. Profanity here.
Yeah, I apologize. I am not rated a E for everyone.
We're not an E for... We're not... Here's the thing. I'm a starting... This is still a starting channel, so we can kind of swear at the beginning until YouTube says, okay, now we're paying you. You gotta be... You're gonna have to censor everything. And I don't have a... I don't have an editor yet for that.
Where did you go?
I'm not... Hey! These people... No, they're not people. Damn, they're not you. God damn it.
I'm looking for Demon again.
I don't know where anyone is.
I think it blew up.
We're
I haven't left at all.
That's good. Right. Over here. I can see past the...
Stone Club.
The void.
The Stone Club there. Mark, you want a Stone Club?
Nah.
Maybe. I mean, I'm kind of going with the mace weapons because they're kind of really useful.
Okay. I'm gonna go with daggers and spears again. Daggers and bows. No, let me recorrect. Dagger and bow, because I realize how powerful that poison bow can be.
I am right now.
I am breaking everything.
All right. So I'm gonna go up to at least.
And Chase, we're 15. We're definitely gonna make a house in the Northern Lands.
Strength.
The Northern Lands are like the best area. Because we don't have to deal with shit in the frickin' desert. We just have to deal with wolves.
Yeah, those wolves are a little strong, but we get a lot of good shit out of it. Woolly mammoths will probably be the only real big threat out there.
Well, then stay away from them!
Right.
You're not my dad, you can't tell me what to do.
Oh, wait, before... I got bread. Okay, here's the thing I'm gonna tell you guys. Before we go to the desert, I'm gonna go to the library.
But that's corruption. We don't even have a dancer for that.
Too bad. I want the frickin' book. I want the frickin' map. The map room.
Well, you can go there yourself. Remember, we don't have to travel with you no more. That's the part of the dedicated server.
Oh, okay. Then I'll go over there then.
Okay. He's like, you are obligated to do things. They're like, we can't do them quite yet.
Well, fine then. I'm doing them myself.
I am a short bitch. How are you shorter than me?
Technically speaking, this is going to be interesting.
I'm the shortest.
What if I start a Twitch and do the donations there?
I will beat you up with my boobs.
You're going to beat me with the what?
Chase is over here smacking me.
Oh, okay then. Also, where are you guys... okay, can you give me what square you're part of?
We are in 3F.
Shit.
Why?
Far away from you. 3F, going down.
Yeah, how the fuck you do the claim thing?
Oh, you got... first of all, you gotta hit start. Go to servers. Oh, maybe not in that one. Maybe it's in characters. Nope, settings. Settings. No. Server. What? I don't... I dedicated servers is slightly different. Recreate character? Yep. Maybe you have to do it since you're the server host.
Can I... Oh. Well, there I go then. I just created a clan.
Oh, that's cool. You can go in first person mode if you hit up on the D-pad.
I know that. I just accidentally created a clan called the Boys.
Oh, okay.
I don't.
The clan of boys that are full of girls.
Actually, can I change the name of that?
Or you just cancel out the clan and make another one. By the way, last time when I made the Daughters of Darkness, that was a tribute to a local band to where I live that got famous. You ever hear of Hellstrom?
Nope.
No? Well, they're a rock band. A female rock band. And, well, they are out in this area. Well, out where I live, I should say.
How original. Oh, there more. We go. All right, I'm looking for you guys in F.
Oh, shit. Chase, why don't you go back?
Yes, then the fucking pirate.
Yes. You go. I'm gonna go do crazy dangerous bullshit.
Also, I did learn something with the PC version of this game.
Yeah?
They updated some of the abilities that you can get. They added some new ones.
Yeah?
Yeah, they added like a tier 3 stats that you can unlock.
Where the fuck are you at?
Oh, me?
The PC version.
I'm at a big ass camp here. You have hot fire.
I'm looking for you.
I'm at the campfire.
Which campfire? There are so many around me.
It's right next to big ass hill.
Where the alligators are?
I just killed an imp.
I'm in 3F. Or is that 4F? Oh, wait.
One, two,
all right.
Three.
All right, here we go.
While he's streaming, flash lens, pissing, and shitting, and all that.
Oh, yes, that's my life mission.
I killed 3 people already.
His whole gimmick is he shits and pisses everywhere.
On stream.
Why? Why you will like this?
I don't know.
We're going the wrong way.
Look, there's little bandit.
Well, too bad little bandit's not a part of our team yet. Little bandit's a bitch. He wants to eat us.
Right now, I'm still technically along the coast. I'm traveling to get to tile G, if you guys are trying to get to my general location. And then once I get to G, I'm going to just literally just head straight up.
Okay, I am just right now working on getting my weapon right now. I'm actually going to see if I can get my shield up.
I got stone daggers that are getting me by already. All right, I am in G. Okay, I am. As I get past this cliffside, I'm gonna start going up.
Oh, there you go.
I see you got a good weapon.
Oh, there is a ball skater already. Is that a 3-star gator? Yeah, it's a 3-star gator already.
I wonder.
I'm not gonna fight you, though. I'm good, but not that good. I'm pretty sure my daggers will break before I even get there, anyways.
Ooh.
I gotta run. I didn't make a bedroll.
Daddy chill.
Oh no. No! I'm back in the hole again.
And I'm dead, god damn it.
Hi. And I...
Are you two okay over there?
No, we died! Because you left us.
I got anal.
You should stop getting anal.
No, you're gonna help us! We're supposed to be... You need to be part of our clan.
I won't lie, that kind of sounds like it's bad for your health.
No. It's not bad for my health.
Debatable.
Shut up.
Oh, there's one of those coal monsters. Coal doggos.
I gotta look for a small little camp of people so I can kill them.
There's some more iron. I'm gonna grab that.
Nope, this is just an abandoned camp. This will do. This will do.
That's an iron one. I got my iron, bitch. And you didn't hit me.
You're not allowed to build here. Why?
That gotta be racist.
Everyone's racist.
Wait, who's racist? Me? You?
I'm just saying bullshit.
Oh, the Proud Family.
You know that by now.
Apparently that's been going on, exploding right now on media. The Proud Family.
Strength weapon.
Apparently, there's something about, Penny from the Proud Family did a racist remark. Which is kind of interesting. If you guys are actually into, the cartoon stuff.
Mark?
What? What?
Demon?
Yeah, what's up?
Where's Mark at?
The name's Bandit. But yes, what is it? What's up? What's the map say?
That's not good.
I guess you didn't look at the map.
That's not.
I literally broke my weapon already. Oh, after repairing it. Yay! Never mind. I made up for it. I'll take you. I'll take you. Take you. Take you.
No. Damn it. Damn it. My bones. No.
Hello, welcome back.
Welcome back to static. Electricity.
Damn, I decapitated that bird.
Okay.
There's a bird.
Yeah, I already killed a bird. Actually, I killed a lot of things already. Let's be honest.
The bird is the word.
The bird. All right, bird.
Let's see. Let's heal up with the bandages.
And thank God Chase left that on.
I'm not gonna carve that thing. Wait.
Turned off the drop everything.
But you won't.
I will, actually.
I'm just happy you turned that off.
Use iron.
My fault.
Yes, the drop everything.
Coming your territory.
We're never going to have that on, everyone.
Huh?
The drop everything. I would hate the idea of going back to our dead bodies in the hardest area. Guessing you don't know what I mean.
Well, that killed both of them. And I leveled up again.
Awesome. Anyways.
Okay, what thing are you in?
Ow.
Oh, I am in G5. I got four more to go.
When you find Seth and fight him to the clan.
G6. I just kept running.
I'm next to a giant tree right now.
With a bunch of hyenas.
I'm cutting through a village right now. Actually, before I continue, I'll lie down on bedroll just in case I die here.
Trying to get to you is going to be hard. These worlds are huge.
Hello. Hello.
Is I acting up, Baymax?
What?
I think he was doing something. Why?
I keep hearing...
Oh. I don't hear anything at all.
I don't hear anything. What's going on? Can you not hear
my
me?
My ass, bitches.
I guess Chase can't hear me. God damn it. Hold on, guys. I'm a-dying!
He's a-dying.
These potions do shit.
The wraps help a lot. There we go. I'm not being hit. I guess it comes in waves of one of the sands hitting you or not. I think I survived it though. Yeah, it's starting to die down already.
Yep.
Yay! I live.
As I live and as I breathe.
Come on, human. Come down here.
And now,
damn it, dude.
Come on.
And then there was one.
Oh? You're not going to run down here?
I'm also gonna look for altars, like those big old corrupted towers.
I'm in a cave.
Well, if we see any, those are teleporters.
Leave me alone.
That bitch is dead. I'll take your food and wraps.
Or if anyone knows where what are they? Sorceries are? That'd be great.
Ooh.
Has anyone...
That really doesn't do much.
Has anyone researched where sorceries are?
No.
Damn it.
No.
It'd be great to learn some sorcery so we can do some black magic.
I research a lot, but right now it's not a good time.
You're not doing anything important.
I am getting chased by spiders.
I'm getting killed by spiders. Because I'm trying to get to the camp.
I'm just running north because I don't know what y'all's talking about camp.
That's papyrus right there, I think. Alright, two more people to kill. Then this village is killed, destroyed.
As our fearless leader is killing folks.
Yep.
I'm not really killing anyone.
Oh, I think he meant me.
Oh. Wherever you are.
I'll take the mask.
Well, I'm at the spot where our camp used to be.
Yeah, I'm a little further past that, yeah. I'm sorry, I've been on a mission. To get to the Nords.
What the fuck is the Nord?
Oh, the North. The King of the North.
Alright, I destroy this whole village.
Also today, I finally...
If you need bones, I got bones.
Today, I finally watched the Hobbit's last movie.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah, I was at my client's house and we were watching it together.
Oh, there are... I don't know what religion you went with, Mark, but there's a cannibal place here.
I went with Crom.
Oh, yeah, Crom. Yeah, I forgot you said you were going to do that. Fiber binding. Ooh, I have binding rope already.
Yes, Crom.
I can capture a slave already.
Crom starts with no religion, which means I now have to find all my religions. And learn those. Which is going to be fun. We should also probably maintain, like, who does what for building. Like, whatever stuff for the team. So we can spread out the knowledge so we can get everything. Which I know that's talking to a brick right now because Seth is going to try to get everything.
Well, kind of, but at the same time, I'm literally not going to touch my knowledge until I'm level at least 20 or 25.
I stop running, bird. Like a tamer, must say.
We're going to be a tamer. Okay, so you're going to try to do a tamer. Alright.
Tamer and slaver.
So you'll work on that then. Seth, what would be your goal to try to learn?
I guess weapons and armor.
Okay, so do you know what Pacific armors you're going to be building? Or weapons you're going to be building?
I'm running light.
So, focus on the daggers, then. Or bows.
Yeah. Well, daggers and bows, basically. Yeah.
Because the reason why I'm saying that is because if you focus on one weaponry, I can focus on the others. Mm-hmm. So you can spread out.
Well, while you're doing that, you should also maybe put your stuff towards, like, the buildings, like furnaces and all that shit.
I can do that. But technically speaking, you need a furnace to make even the workbenches, because some of them are locked behind building walls. Which that probably will leave me with I'll be the builder, so I'm gonna have to unlock the furniture stuff. Which that's gonna be fun to collect all the resources for that.
It always is.
I mean, we can still, just because you're designated for one thing doesn't mean we can't still help you.
Well, here's the thing. If you're dedicated to, like, the things is kind of
helpful. I mean help you as a, like, finding material.
You cool. can do that.
I'm passing coal.
Deck is big, and I'm going to be giving you, like, certain things, like, helping you.
I might just grab this coal while I'm here.
There's wolves beyond.
There's wolves in these grounds. And that frickin' hyena. What the fuck was wrong with it?
Yay, I got my claw. Fuck you guys.
I don't even know where you are, Seth.
I'm still on G column, just heading up north.
On
if you look on the map, there in the north there's like a bridge structure that's down the middle. Going down the middle of that, I'm going to be on the left. I'm aiming for the left side of the left hand side of that. Chase, I told Chase the general location as well, so he should be able to help you come to finding the exact location.
Wait, map? What map?
Yeah.
I mean, no, what bridge?
Up in the green Nordic area, there's like a green, there's a bridge like structure that cuts down the middle.
And you're going to be on what side of it?
The left-hand side of it.
All right.
Yeah, I'm in your going into tile 7.
Your left or my left?
Left as in left side of the map, if you're looking at the map. No, guys.
Now, if we do go to the north, I don't know if we're going to be able to get some of our resources.
I'm already inside the greenfield.
What resources are you talking about?
Alloy. Alloy doesn't grow in the green.
Yeah, but we're not. It's not like we're that far from that stuff. Plus, we can make wraps and all that shit. Plus, we'll be getting plenty of potions from killing the dudes.
You say wraps are useful, but you know wraps are only good if you're standing still and not being hit.
Yeah.
So how are you going to do that in battle?
Well, you'll have to figure out how to do that.
You too.
Yeah.
I don't think you figured it out yet.
I'm alive still. Just saying.
You're not here.
Jesus fucking Christ.
What, are you guys already there?
Yeah.
Oh, you guys passed
and
that.
And I'm fighting a fucking wolf.
Oh, God. I just fell to my death. Oh, does stuff drop, by the way?
No.
Okay, thank God. Thank God, I already put a bedroll down, so thank God.
Wait, where's your bedroll?
I put a bedroll next to the one camp I found.
They poked me with a stick while I was climbing.
I died from jumping off a cliff.
Well, I gotta walk all the way there again.
That's alright. Oh, did you not place a bedroll yet?
I already did, but it's kind of a little far still.
Oh, okay. Man, these birds are aggressive.
Nope. Also, the plus side about that I found out for the bed is the bedroll and the bed are separate when you can respawn. Just to let you know.
Yeah, but why are they separate?
They don't count as each other.
So that means when you set a bedroll or you set a bed, they're different spawn points then.
Yes.
Yes.
Nice. So that means all I got to do is die and actually go to the desert or where my current bedroll is, and then I'm fine.
Yeah.
Alright, so we're not completely lost for, like, aloe shit.
So I could put a bed in the desert, and then I could put a...
Hold on, I got aloe seeds if we can get a planter.
Oh, yeah, there's that option, too. Forgot about that.
Yeah, we just need a bunch of rotten meat, which if you kill things with, like, a cleaver, you can probably get a lot. Or a hand axe. I found out things rot faster in the compost.
Oh, they do? Alright.
So, when you put...
I forgot. We can get horses while we're up there, so we'll also have manure to put in for our composts, too.
Why do you want a horse? Why not a rhino?
Because I'm majestic.
Where you can ride it.
You could be majestic with a rhino.
No, rhino is the opposite of majestic. Rhino is the definition of brute.
They're majestic.
But we're brute.
They're majestic. They're the real life unicorns.
That is true. But that does not make it majestic.
They're majestic.
It does.
They're majestic to me.
I mean, they can be majestic to you. But in my definition of majestic, they are not majestic. I hear Rhino. I think the literal brutes from Halo. If they could walk on 2 feet, I would think brutes from Halo as a Rhino.
Man, that's, you got a messed up brain there. You got to get your head out of the Halo world.
I mean, I'm in every world. I'm a nerd.
There's gotta be one game that would be fun to play with some others. Co-op on Halo.
Facts.
Halo 3 would probably be a fun one to co-op.
I'm passing a salamander. Hello, Mr. Salamander.
Or Halo 2.
That salamander's not actually giving you good.
Halo 2 would be fun.
Ooh, that's a spider.
Oh.
Spider cave.
Facts.
Wait, which Halo game are you getting?
Well, you see...
Huh?
Which Halo game would you guys play
Halo
the most?
Wars?
Halo 3 or Halo Reach?
Oh, yeah. Halo Reach. There we go. A man of quality.
Halo 3, Halo Reach. Yeah. If you're trying to be OG, then Halo 1. Halo 2 is nice because you can dual wield the Needlers, but like aside from that, Halo 1 has better nostalgic.
Yeah. There's one problem, though. I don't... Why did they get rid of that ability to dual-wield the Needlers after 2?
Because they were broken.
They were badass. That was why it was so fun.
In PvP, they are broken because they home. Meaning if someone's below a certain percent of health and you're shooting at them... They are guaranteed dead if you're shooting in their general direction.
That sounds like a skill issue.
No. If someone has them and you're having any other gun, you've lost.
Skill issue.
No. That has nothing to do with skill issues.
Learn to dodge. Join the roll.
Everything to do.
Huh? What? Roll?
Roll, bitch. Roll.
No.
Learn Dark Souls rolling.
I was about to say, if I'm going to be doing rolling, I'm not a game where it's fucking necessary. That's freaking Dark Souls. Matter of fact, I don't even think Halo has a roll feature, does it? I don't think it has a roll feature.
Halo Reach.
Halo Reach does?
Yeah, Halo Reach has it.
I'm going to grab these because these are going to be necessary.
I mean, heck, there's always the other game, Halo Infinite.
He's good. Yeah, this has berries.
We don't talk about the...
We don't talk I about Halo...
We don't like that game.
So, the fiber roll and the bed roll, are they different? Or does it actually be a bed to be different?
The bed is different than the bed roll. Now, there's two bed rolls you can make, which one is less materials than the other.
Alright, there's the white wolf. I'm getting close.
There's only one difference. One requires leather, while the other requires grass. Are you a vegetarian, or are you a murderer?
Murderer?
Technically, by statistics, by being a vegetarian, you're more of a murderer. Because in order to have that vegetarian diet, far more animals are killed than the single one killed to make your steak.
Well, here's the problem. Here's the thing. You're trying to convince vegetarians that they are the dumb ones here. You know that can't.
No,
can't,
no, no, no.
They can't.
I'm not saying. I'm just saying they're not dumb. I'm not saying they're dumb. I'm just saying that.
They're definitely dumb.
In retrospect, They most of them do it because they want to save animals. And in retrospect, they are actually doing the opposite, because if you kill more animals to clean a field soy.
Seth, I know you're trying to make a point here, but it's not going to work for them. They'll never.
I'm not trying to make a point.
What? Don't try to defend them here.
I'm not defending them neither.
I don't think they will understand the logics here.
No more. Well, that's the problem. You thought there was logic amongst this.
No, there is no logic behind this.
Thank you. I'm glad you acknowledge that now.
Yes, I always did. I just wanted to ruin your joke.
All right. So.
All right. Here we go.
I am officially where we are building our base, our new base in the other game map.
Okay, I'm looking for you on the left side of the bridge.
No, you remember where we're currently building our base.
Yeah, you said the left side of the bridge.
Yeah, I'm on the left side of the bridge, but in your world, you remember the new base we started building?
Yeah, where is that?
You don't know where that's at?
No.
I'm at that very spot.
Well, yeah, but me and Chase are right next to each other.
Oh, hold on. I think I was a wolf. That's a boss wolf. And why is he almost dead? Who was he fighting?
He's probably fighting the wolves.
Jesus.
So, me and Chase are going to wait until you tell us where you are.
Well, I gotta deal with the wolf before I can do that.
So, Chase, do you know where he is?
Hell no.
He says left side, but he's not on the left side, so...
Yeah, I am! I just died!
Did you put a bedroll down?
Sounds like...
No, I did not put a bedroll down. I was hoping to place a bed.
It sounds like skill issue.
No, skill issues, because you guys can't navigate a map. Hey, which is saying a lot, because you guys hounded me for that. One time I used the map, and I used it accurately, and you guys are like, sounds like skill issues. Sounds like the skill issues are the betrayers. I'm going to pick your eggs.
Skill issue. Oh my god, we're torturing it. This is the most painfulest way of doing this live stream.
I'm not tortured. You guys are the one waiting for me. Now
Chase,
what?
Where did you go?
What?
Is that
skill
you?
Issues.
No, that's not you. What?
Oh, I forgot. I can make more of those.
Sword.
I'm on the left side. I'm looking for the base.
Oh, those are broken. Okay. I didn't know those broke. Okay.
I'm at the one place you were talking about.
Yeah, I died. I'm no longer there.
You gotta run all the way back.
Yeah.
Did you not put a...
Due to skill issues.
Did you not put a bedroll up here?
We already established that I didn't put a bedroll.
Well, I'm surrounded...
Give it the same program, Mark.
Okay.
Skill issues.
No! Stop it! Hyena, no, it's not funny.
It's fucking hilarious.
He killed the bunny. Okay. He was distracted by the bunny.
I'm just trying to find this wolf.
Which one? The one that's half dead? That killed me?
Yes.
Oh, well, it's over where I died. Find my body and you'll be fine.
It's over 9,000.
Read out the coordinates, bitch.
Huh?
I swear to God, if you charge me, I'm gonna kill you. You chose your death warrant.
Oh, I see you, Chase.
Never mind, he chose my death warrant.
Bring him over to me!
Mark, what are you gonna do? Hit him with your stick?
I got some kind of stick.
Daddy chill. Daddy chill. I didn't mean it.
And poke with a stick.
There's come on, grab these for desert berries. Yeah, desert berries.
You better run.
They almost got me.
Can they get up here is the question.
Yes, they can.
Nope. Nope. Leave me alone.
There's nowhere to go.
I'm stuck on the side of a mountain waiting for him to de-aggro.
Hmm. This is great. This is a great start. We learned that dedicated server, we can't find each other. Fuck.
I could find you guys because I went where I said I was going to go.
And we're here.
You guys don't know. Obviously not because you guys didn't find me.
Well, you didn't tell.
Ah! Level 3 investigator! Bye!
I outran the level 3 gator. Yay.
Sound like someone's having problems.
I'm still alive.
I'm just on I'm just on the scattered bridge right now, looking down. Where am I? The northern aqua docks. I'm right on a...
Yeah, I had passed that earlier.
Then where are you?
I died earlier!
You said you passed it now.
No, I have not passed it. I am still running from things because there's rocks and mountains to climb past everywhere.
Leave me alone!
I don't want to leave you alone, Chase. Come here. Give me that chocolate fuck ass.
Wait, Chase, have you found him at all yet?
Earlier.
I found him once until I had to find you.
Wait, have you been able to invite him to this to the clan then?
No.
He didn't have the clan up and running at the time.
He's part of my clan.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But he wasn't part of the clan at the time.
Okay, I'm just waiting for everyone then.
Okay, that sounds like a good idea. I'm almost there.
Where's the fuck is the water source?
Water source? There's a pond right next to us. Well, once we get there again.
I see you. Don't run towards me. Do not run towards me. I swear to God.
I don't even know where you are.
No. He wasn't following me.
Is that two freaking 3-star fucking gators?
I'm dying. Help me. They got what the fuck is a corrupted corrupted wolf?
Oh, that's that boss thing I was fighting earlier, I think. I think you just died to what I died to earlier.
Where the fuck did
I'm going to the fucking aqueduct.
How are we supposed to we gotta fight these things together? We can fucking
We got stone weapons.
I got bone weapons.
What this you gotta do?
I don't know what we're supposed to do. We can't even make a freaking house. Because none of us
Alright, everybody meet at the aqueduct.
I'm trying. I am trying. My butt crack's showing.
That includes you, Fox.
Get to the aqueducts.
Oh, God damn it, there are fucking bandits over here, too.
Skills are not saving us today. This world's too harsh. Why would we want to build in the harshest place in the world?
Because it's not that hard.
I don't want to suffer.
Fuck you.
I want...
Okay, I'm on the bank.
I want solutions.
It's too dark.
Wait.
Hey, Max, where are you at?
Hold on a second. I think I got an idea how we can see each other.
I just put a fucking bed down, so...
No bandits can hold a torch. If you see my torch, that's me.
That doesn't help me.
It could help you if you're in the distance.
Yeah, and they got the fucking boss-ass weapons.
How does seeing a torch not help you?
Because I'm special.
Are you blind?
Sometimes.
Yes.
Oh, god damn it. I'm dealing with people. Oh, my anti-socialism. Oh my god. If I saw you guys in real life, I'm probably going to have a hard time talking to you guys.
You've seen me in real life. What are you talking about?
Well, I'm used to you, but if I ever see Chase, I don't know how to talk to him yet. I'm talking to him right now, but I am very shy in public.
Dude. I'm the same dumbass.
All I know is Seth kind of adopted me to make me and pulled me into public.
Hmm.
You kind of did that when we were roommates. You pulled me along with you.
I accept this blame.
It's kind of like an extrovert kind of thing.
Oh, I can see that.
An introvert does not go into public unless they get adopted by someone. And introvert.
That is true.
Which Seth definitely.
I see a torch.
That does that make me Ichigo?
I think so, because you already are.
Because Ichigo, basically he had one of his quality traits was the fact that. He was able to reform people around him by him naturally being himself.
Kind of did that. Now,
like 1,000-year-old laws that like get changed just because Ichigo was being himself.
Oh my god, I gotta get more of these. God damn it! Yeah, I hate this.
I gotta find the basin entrance again. I think it's down here to the left, though.
Brody.
Pal.
I brought a whole lot of fucking food.
I got food.
Eat the berries.
Some of it's probably rotting, but I have food.
Fuck the berries.
He said, fuck these berries. 8-8-7-7 cash now.
Well, we can't cook the wolves to kill us fast. What the frick is false? What the frick is this berry? Mandrakes? Small mandrakes? I mean, false... What?
Yeah, dragonberries.
They're false... Okay.
If it says mandrakes, that's definitely a dragonberry.
Mmm.
I got yellow lotus.
Yes, the yellow lotus is for the Yogg people. If you're going to be a cannibal, you need that. Oh, there's the basin entrance again. Found it.
Okay, I'm going to try to do this. Hopefully it works. What are you doing?
What are you trying to do?
Build a base, because we definitely need it.
Is that a sandstorm coming?
It can't be here.
So I'm fucking with you.
I mean, I'm in a cave. I think I'm kind of safe. I don't know.
Hopefully not.
Get your ass.
Alright, I'm almost there. Five millennium years later.
I don't see none of the resources you said was over here.
There are plenty. There's when you go north, when you go right of this aqueduct, there's a bunch of iron. But the bigger resource is going into the village that's right next to the main area here and killing everyone there and getting the resources from them because they drop a lot of good shit.
And they got a shit ton of good weapons.
Wait, there's no village near us.
Yeah, there is. Oh, look, and I think that's brimestone over there. What is that? Is that clay? Rocks?
Okay, Seth, let's talk about something that's black magic over where we are. Seth, have you gone insane?
Yeah. Yes, but that's beside the factor.
Well, it sounds like you're...
All right.
That explains everything now.
Very much so. We need to put him down.
I mean, I was always fully under impression. You guys already knew this.
Well, we went to the left side. We're on the left side of the bridge, and you're nowhere near it.
Hi. I have a wolf chasing me, but hi.
I don't see shit.
Oh, there he is.
Where?
Behind you.
Style.
Behind you.
Behind. Oh, you son of a bitch. Why do you bring shit?
I bring gifts.
Well, thank God I didn't put...
Oh, wait. Invite me to the clan.
Do you think I know how to do shit?
Yes, you do.
Mark, invite me to the clan.
Oh, a fellow cannibal.
I'm not a cannibal.
You're wearing the cannibal outfit.
Yeah, that's because it's better armor than what I had. Plus, it kind of shows my ass crack. Look at that ass crack. Like that ass crack? You like that ass crack, Chase, don't you?
Here's a problem with that. Chase doesn't like the girl butt.
That's all right. Well, we'll get him a male stripper like we did in your world.
No, he just looks at my butt crack.
I prefer white.
Oh man, I got.
Well, that's a good thing about a butt crack. Whether it's a chick or dudes, it don't matter. You're not really gonna notice the difference too much.
And also, is that thunder? Is it thunderstorm right now?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yes.
Are we gonna get struck by lightning?
I'm gonna kill deers. Come here, deer.
I need to get a few chests.
Yes, we do.
Good job, deer. You died.
You died!
Why can't I collect these bushes?
Stop running! I need your flesh!
I need your dick.
Time to die, deer.
Ah, fuck you, deer.
Yay, leveled up.
All right. Back to the base.
Now I have.
Fuck the job. Then say, alright, at the same fucking time.
Give me a second. I'm trying to build this base to look nice.
Fuck your base.
My base looks beautiful. You wouldn't even.
Is there a campfire made yet?
Yes. Oh. It's up here somewhere.
Why isn't it on this plateau?
It was nighttime and he was building shit. Because we were waiting on your dumbass.
By the way, the place I was trying to get us to build is actually on the other side of this.
Oh my fuck, God, you don't know right from left?
No, over this way. It's a little further this way. This was originally supposed to be an easy spot for us to meet up.
This is the left side!
Yeah, it is the left side, but it's further left. Follow me, I'm gonna show you guys anyways.
This is almost murder time fun time.
We're not even ready for murder time fun time.
Well, I'm gonna go kill some fucking bandits. I don't care where I got fucking iron.
You don't got weapons.
Dagger. I don't care. I'll kill them.
You're not gonna be able to.
I will kill. I'll sit on them. I'll kill them.
But you're gonna die.
There's a stag. Watch out for the stag. That stag will kill you.
This man is like gonna be the monkey of the group. He's gonna keep throwing his corpse at a body, hoping to kill it.
Yep.
And he's never.
Is this where we're supposed to be at?
We're getting close.
He's never. This guy's never gonna succeed here.
I should just turn it on where we, when we die, we drop our loot. Just to keep you.
You fucking better not. I'm not ready.
I feel like that will hurt you guys more because, like, I don't mind losing crap. I know how to fight with this the bare minimum. I mean, I'm willing to go fight these guys with stone daggers because I'm that confident.
Where are we supposed to build that bitch?
We're almost there.
Bitch.
It's around this corner.
Oh, you mean that fucking level 2?
No. Double squat.
As he fucking chasing me. I'm fucking gonna kill you.
Follow me! Why are you fighting shit? Oh, by the way, here's a bunch of iron. Here's a bunch of iron. See? Iron. Iron at the ass. You need help killing that bitch?
Get your mother.
Alright, we gotta go up this way. What? Avoid the villagers. We don't need to kill pillage them quite yet. No. But it's on the other side of the village.
That would be your mother.
Jump on my head again, I swear to God, I'm gonna punch you in the dick.
Oh,
all right. You see this big ass fucking village over here? This big old kingdom? We were gonna build outside of it. On the other side of it here, there's a waterway. Is that a moose? That fucking bear. That chick has a fucking bear. Alright, we're almost there.
Baymax, what the fuck is he?
Huh?
Where are you at?
He's probably still the thing.
I'm still building a base.
Alright, so... basically, so this open field right here is where we were gonna build right here, because we can constantly loot that place right there. Is there a wolf? A wolf.
I am trying to build a base.
Oh shit! There's a baby wolf.
I fucked up.
I do anything, I'm not, get right. Come here, baby wolf. Come here, baby wolf. Get in my pocket.
I just died. Just still a baby wolf, and I did it.
Oh, you did?
Yes.
I'm chasing one as well. Alright, I'm gonna go run into this water.
I'm not coming back.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright, are you guys all gonna run off now?
Barbecue sauce on my titties.
Oh, there's your dead body. I found your dead body.
Don't make fun of it.
It's floating in the water here.
I hate you so much. You know that?
I'm gonna laugh at the belly. You died.
Okay. You got wood.
Where? Where is he at?
Baymax.
What?
I need wood so I can make it real quick.
You can wait then. I'm not done.
Oh, I found a campfire.
Just dismantle it.
How long is your running? Is your aggro spot? Holy shit!
What's my aggro spot?
Until you get back there,
no,
baby.
No, not you. The fucking this dude.
My spot is peaceful.
No, not you. Wait, I don't have a construction hammer. Wait, how do I? Oh, is that knowledge I need?
You got majestic as fuck, deer.
I guess I need to have a construction hammer, ain't?
Are you building over there?
Yeah, I'm a fucking build over here. You fucking, yeah, you know it.
Why?
Because it's nice to have a spot to run to.
We are at one.
Yes, but that's the wrong spot. I mean, doesn't mean we can't use it. But, we can have multiple spots.
But technically speaking, this is the spot you told us.
Yeah, well, that's because Chase wasn't fully aware that I meant that as a meeting spot.
Well, you didn't tell us where to build.
No, it's because I didn't meet up with you so I could do that.
Yeah, you kept running off ahead.
I didn't know how long you were going to take. What is that? Grave flower used to dye things. Okay. Alright, so now I can build a construction hammer. I need to build some of that first, though.
And also, definitely going to be a nice date night when we meet each other, I'm going to say.
Nice, nice, nice.
We already got plans for that.
Nice.
We're going to just stay home and eat pizza.
What?
That's our date night plan.
I mean, I'm for it. I'm not against it.
That's what our dream...
I wasn't invited?
No.
What?
I'm not dating you.
Wheel of Pain. Tanner.
Like I said, date night will be that. Instead of going out, we're just going to stay home and eat pizza and watch movies. Probably some anime. Probably, like, I'm going to recommend watching Delicious Dungeon.
Oh, wow. I have that already?
If no one watches that here, they are bitches because they need to watch that show. That's a really good one. So getting rid of that. There we go. And also, now, that is done. The base looks nice with that ring of walls around it.
Okay, I need to figure out what the heck I'm doing.
And also, I'm out of wood. But I got stone. And bones. And bark.
I'm going to start collecting wood, then.
And berries. And alloy. And the chest is full.
God damn it.
You put shit in here.
Don't worry about the stuff I put in there. Worry about the stuff in there.
Well, to make a furnace, we need a lot of wood and a lot of iron. And there's no iron near us.
Yeah, there is.
Yeah, we ran past it on
the way here.
That's what I said. We got a south spot. There's a whole lot of iron over there, but
it's too far away.
It's up to you.
It's too far away.
That's all right. Now that we have a distance, we can build multiple houses.
Chase. Chase.
What?
Where are you?
He's getting wood.
All right, here. You want to help? Here. Here. Here.
What?
Oh, he stopped following me. I was going to bring you a friend.
No.
You don't want to co-op on a wolf?
No.
How dare you? We're supposed to be friends here.
Those bastards are evil.
We can work together as friends. You want to...
Shit.
Seth would take him on with me.
Hitler killed him for something.
Seth would do it. He's a trooper.
I would.
You want to help me with these wolves?
Ah! Bear!
Good luck.
Chase!
Not in that one.
Chase!
Not in that one. No.
Chase, where are you? You need to help me with the bear.
No.
It's up there.
Have you heard of black people don't deal with wildlife?
I've heard of this saying.
It's a good saying. It was safe for many generations.
Did it work?
I want to make a statement, but I think it's a very, very wrong statement, especially for a live stream.
I don't know how I feel about this.
Damn it, bear.
Oh, he's fighting the bear! I'm not even near you!
Never mind. I'm sorry.
I need wood for that. Okay.
But why are you crouching?
I need wood.
Oh!
Come on, Daddy.
Where is the wolf? Is it below the cliff? Oh, those. Ah. Those are the best attacker. Okay.
Hurry up. Get back. Help.
And I forgot to put my bed down.
Hello, Mr. Corrupt. How far do you aggro to?
Send me to the desert.
What? Why to the desert? Chase!
You put
your butt roll down.
I did.
Oh, you said desert.
The screen was saying desert. I was like, you better not.
Did you click the desert?
No.
Oh, good. Then you're safe.
Mine said desert. But I didn't I set my spawn point for it. My most recent bed.
That's because the bed thing over it is your little things. The center tells you where you'll be locally spawned if you don't have a bed or a bed roll. And, oh, look at that, a boar.
All right, let's see here. How much wood did I got?
I'm not really going to watch it, check the wood out to check wood.
I can speak Japanese, I'm sorry.
It's just...
Oh, sorry. I also can't speak country.
Ah!
You know what? Go over yonder and go suck your mom. Mm-hmm. Bless your heart.
I can't speak gay either.
I'm done with you.
What do you speak?
Good night, you two.
I speak English!
I speak American.
I speak burgers. You give me a burger, I'll speak.
Well, can I pay you a burger on Tuesday for a conversation today?
Which one? Which burger?
What you kind? Didn't specify a burger. You just said burger.
Exactly, a burger. What kind? You guys are being specific once.
No, you're changing the terms. You
no,
said
no, you gotta be specific what kind of burger
no,
it is.
No, you changed the terms.
No, I did not change the terms. You did.
You changed the terms. I now I have to change the terms. Pray I don't change the terms again.
I'm not. What?
Now you gotta ride a tricycle while also. Getting a burger Tuesday.
God damn it.
Competition today.
I don't like this.
I just want McMountain Nuggets for a conversation.
This is a weird conversation.
I need my nuggets before I start talking.
There's gonna be some people laughing. I'm wondering, are these people normal?
I am not normal.
We're not normal.
I will help you, Mark. People on Mark Streamer, if you think I am normal, just note, I am not normal. I am far furthest fact from normal. Matter of fact, if normal had a definition, I would be the exact opposite of that definition.
I also have a question for everyone with that. How the hell did you all find my channel? I want to know how you all came across me.
I got lucky.
It's because you're my friend.
See, that's why I got lucky.
I still forgot how we met.
I think he introduced me to you.
I introduced everyone. I am the thing. I am the stone.
You're just an extrovert that we can't get rid of.
I mean, you're not wrong. You're not wrong.
Zeth is the extrovert of the group. I am severely an introvert that does not want to leave my house.
But I'm not just extrovert. I'm an introvert too. I am the almighty. I am both.
Yeah, but you.
I am the avatar of socialism. That just sounded wrong.
If you're an introvert,
so many levels.
If you're an introvert, how the hell do you keep going on? Why do you even go out of your house for?
Because I'm lonely. Despite being an introvert, my loneliness overrides my introvertness.
That doesn't make you...
That's what I said. I'm the avatar. I bring balance to the force of socializing.
I know. That's why you keep. That's why when I get a phone call from you, it's like, oh man, my peace is gone. You keep bringing
peace?
Me out.
What's that?
What?
What is peace? You have peace?
I did.
Oh. Oh, I'm sorry.
Is that why you answered the call so hostile?
I'm not being hostile. All right. Anyways.
Hostile.
I'm not being hostile. I just don't like being pulled out of my comfort zone sometimes, but I'm making videos now. So I gotta learn to make videos. And the campfire's still not on the platforms, and where the hell is everyone? I'm scared.
I'm in my nibbler.
I'm collecting.
Don't hug me, I'm scared.
Come here, Mark. I want to hug you.
No!
Shut up. I know where that is from. Shush it.
Have you watched the funny show? Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared. It's a great comedy.
God damn it.
You never watched a comedy show?
I know it.
Okay, which version of that show do you know?
No, it's been a while.
Okay, it sounds like you never watched a TV show.
Look, one of my people at school used to say it all the time and made me, like, watch 30 seconds of it.
Okay. Did you know they made a TV series?
I think so.
Yeah, that one's the funniest. I laughed at it.
You know it's a funny TV series?
What?
Red versus Green.
It's Red versus Blue, dumbass.
No, there's a TV series. It's also called Red versus Green.
Wait a minute.
How much drugs are you on?
None. Why?
There's something wrong with him.
I noticed. I didn't want to say it out loud.
Is this normal? I'm confused.
Yes.
I'm having a brain aneurysm.
This is me on normal.
Oh. I'm getting an aneurysm.
Aneurysm? That sounds like a personal problem. I'm sorry.
Damn. I got personal problems.
We all do. Dude, I'm the miner. Get to building. God damn.
Fine. I'll build.
I'll fuck you up.
We need grass. You got any grass?
Oh, that's a mammoth. Hello, mammoth. I'm not going to fuck with you. Please do not fuck with me. Definitely sound like he's gonna fuck with me.
Oh, that's a man.
No, that's a mammoth. I'm pretty sure he aggroed to me. Please don't. I didn't do it. Please. Mr. Mammoth.
Get over here.
Don't.
Get over here, boy.
He's running from me. Good. Thank you. Go retreat. Go back.
Get over here. I'm feeling.
Oh, there's another one. Hello.
Feeling kind of lonely.
Jesus. I'm pretty sure that's what he said. I can't help him with that.
I don't think you can.
Oh, hello. Hello, tribal people. Why don't you fight the mammoth? Yeah, fight the mammoth! Fight the mammoth! Kill the mammoth! Kill them for me! Do my bidding!
This is kind of getting... Oh god, not the wolves, please! And do it this time.
I can't help you with that.
So one of your babies thought do it again.
Come on, Mammoth. Do your bidding.
We can stay... And goddamn.
Oh, he's a taskmaster. Woo!
Damn it. Bobby.
Yeah! Go kill him.
Okay, there we go.
Oh, that's ivory. Yes, kill him.
That's kind of nice.
I got a sack of coal.
Can you come back to the main base, please?
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
I don't know yet. I gotta see if this guy... Ah! I'm assuming you killed the other guy! Because you're not going to be now!
Well, he's dead.
I said please, didn't I?
You tried.
Where'd you kill this other guy at? No. I'm faster than you, and there's a giant rock to block your way. Where'd you kill this guy at? There's that guy. Did you kill the other guy over this way?
I may have done a thing.
Yeah? What grade of that did that thing occur at?
Bear.
Bear? Did you kill the bear?
No.
Oh, then what thing did you do with the bear?
It don't like me.
Oh, well, that sounds like a real big personal problem. I am sorry about your misfortune. Where did the guy go? Mammoth, where did you kill your buddy? I found the one, where did you kill the other one?
You're wondering where everything is.
Yeah. Bye-bye, deer.
No, I was just trying to put the iron in the iron spot.
Oh. Well, anyways, I'm building.
You know what? I'm gonna see if I can aggro this mammoth. Nah, that's too far.
Oh, yes.
Did you say it's cold?
Cola.
Oh. I have coal.
Coca-Cola.
Go back to the base. Before I gotta whack you in the head and drag you back.
There's wolves around here. Just saying.
Okay, there we go. Perfect. Also,
what else do you need?
I'm just looking around right now at the...
Turn off the light.
I'm just looking at the bed right now. Like our area that we built. I only see one bed rule, which means Seth built his bed somewhere else.
I did. I said I was working on the house over here.
It's up to you, Baymax. Do we move in with him, or...
Or use both. I'm over here. I'm just gathering material. I'm making something small and simple. There's enough to get the job done.
Yeah, but your area is too dangerous.
All the more reason, if you guys find that more safe, do it. One person running from shit versus three people running from shit, it's far more efficient.
You got a point.
Fine, we'll make our way over there.
Oh, you... No! I mean, okay.
No, we stay here, and he comes back with the material, and we just use that as the mining camp, because there's more iron shit over there.
Yeah, because right now, I got a little bit of iron, bit of coal, bit of stone, bit of wood, bit of hide and fire and all that shit, so I'm getting shit. I just... which means I also gotta remember, I gotta repair all my shit. What do I gotta do to repair this? Oh, the stone? Okay, I can get more stone right now.
Well, you don't even have a camp over here.
Who, me?
Yeah.
No, I said it's not much of a camp. It's just the bare minimum, just to get me started.
Where are you even building it?
Right where I'm at, standing at.
Not in the camp.
No, not in the camp. No, it's right next to the camp.
Oh, you built a ugly area.
Yeah. Careful, there's a lot of wolves in the area. Very easy to get aggroed.
Thank you.
Hence why I said one. It's manageable with one person, because like, but if you get two people, you're pulling aggros in different areas.
Alrighty then, I'm just gonna work on my basic ass area then. Your area is too dangerous.
I've accepted my fate. I am clearly the crazy one of the group.
Yes, you are. Because you rather smile at danger.
Yes.
While I'm trying to play it... While I'm built an area that's actually safer. Wider.
For there is more... For I found something stronger than steel.
Not really.
Flesh.
Well, technically speaking, your area kind of sucks because it's not opened area.
By the way, that was a reference if you guys didn't know.
No.
It was a Conan reference.
I haven't watched all the movies yet.
Okay. It's a reference from Earl
from Earl Jones.
Which movie is that?
The first one.
Which one is that?
The one that just says Conan the Barbarian.
Is that the Arnold Schwarzenegger one, or is that the movie?
Yeah.
I mean, the TV series.
It's Arnold Schwarzenegger movie.
Okay. That gotta be racist.
You're saying his name is racist?
Mm-hmm.
Are you racist?
I'm pretty sure he's German.
He is German. Technically speaking, was a bodybuilder before he became a movie actor.
His bodybuilding career is what made him famous. Yes.
Yeah, and then he quit
that. But ain't he a mayor now?
Huh?
He used to be a mayor of.
He's California. A governor.
A governor of California.
Yeah.
Then he went back to being an actor.
Can we vote for him as president?
Maybe.
I wonder how well he did as a governor.
I know he's German, but I'm pretty sure he was born here. His father is the one that wasn't born here. Technically. Oh, did Mark die? Did you die over here, Mark? Oh, you did die.
That answered your question.
I found your body. I was like, oh wait, did Mark die? Oh yeah, that definitely did die.
I'm glad to answer that question for you.
Thank you. Thank you for being so kind.
I wish I could. I wish I was. Instead, I died because that area is evil. It is next to a bad camp that we can't kill.
That's you.
We don't got armor.
Not till you. Well, I'm working on it, sir. If you build a furnace, well, fine, I've got a lot of stuff. Well, you God damn it. Leave me alone. Shut up. And boars are hostile too?
Yes. Very very hostile.
They're very, very hostile.
How the hell did I piss off a boar?
Why'd you piss off a boar?
Because I was running from wolves.
Damn. You need to be careful.
Who great idea was to move in here?
Me.
You are banned from my birthday party.
Wait, I wasn't invited to a birthday party?
Yep.
Oh.
You're banned.
Well, it was fun while it lasted, I think.
I don't even know when your birthdays are.
It's coming up, but it's okay.
Is it?
Yes.
Is it, sir?
Yes. Alright, that's it.
Baymax.
What?
You're not doing it yet.
Doing what?
Building.
I think I have enough to build that, actually.
I can't build anything until I'm level 10.
God damn it, Bobby.
It says level 10 to unlock the furnace.
I have a furnace at mine.
You just built one. Over and cumber, yada yada yada. Throw, smell, smell. Grit.
All right, what else do I need to build?
I need steel.
That's a tanner's bench. I can build that. What do I need? Oh.
Need a mark.
Why are you calling me Mark?
Markiplier. I'm gonna get it right one day.
Yeah, you gotta call me Bandit.
Baymax.
You can call me that too.
Twine.
You get one.
Go grab a ton of that, please.
Yeah, let me look for the grass.
There's a bunch over here, and you get berries.
These are berry bushes. They don't give a lot of grass.
Da 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 da. Catapanita. Da na 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 na.
Show me potato salad.
The feeder's box. Step where the pain.
If you build a wheel of pain, you're gonna have a bad time.
Don't talk about my wheel of pain.
They're gonna have a bad time.
It did nothing to you.
They're gonna break it.
Why are you gonna break it? It didn't do shit to you.
I don't know. The bandits are usually evil. We're gonna get raided.
Is that a thing?
Apparently that is on the PC. There is raid battles. I mean...
Oh, the Purge.
Yeah. And we battled a raid castle, me and Zeth did.
Yeah. There's a lot of good loot of that damn thing, too.
That had so much rare loot. Too bad we
every one of the characters dropped something like super powerful. Like legendary powerful shit.
Problem is, they almost killed us. And they killed a lot of our allies. Which, if whoever's doing the follower thing, you're going to have to go for that.
Me.
You're going to have to go with that authority.
Anna?
I'm definitely going to have a thing in authority at some point, too. So don't.
I'm trying to build authority all the way up to 25.
Yeah, 25 is really fucking nice.
But... it's either I'm gonna go well-trained or the increased war party.
I like the increased war party. That's what I was aiming for. If you do well-trained, I will definitely go increased war party.
But okay, war party, that's four extra people.
Yep.
There's actually a better one on the PC that was pretty nice. It gets...
What?
Apparently, it can make you have more followers. Like an army.
That's bullshit.
Problem is, it hasn't came to the PlayStation yet. Hopefully, they will. Makers, can you make the...
How's that plant flower doing?
Slow. I don't have shekels yet.
I'm in the process of trying to get it.
I died, but I died for a good cause.
Did you get armor?
That's what she said.
I don't know. I went into one base and just looted a whole chest. I didn't take time to look. I was killed by a priest, apparently. Alright, what did I pick up? Ooh, I got...
Why is there a deer?
I got some exotic meat, some raw pork. I got a steel cleaver for gathering meat, and I got a masterful bow. Fuck yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna put the fiber into the chest here.
Ooh, and I got a steel fucking what you call it here. Steel butcher knife.
Okay, we need a blacksmith table, right?
I can try to get some stuff here. I'm just unlocking.
I'm waiting on the furnace.
On the bread?
Furnace.
All right.
Right.
Hopefully this is great for you guys in YouTube land.
YouTube land?
I don't know what land are we part of.
Thanks for coming by, YouTube. This is it for episode 1 of the new series.
Wait, this is episode 1 now?
We've been doing this for 2 hours.
Technically speaking, I only did it for about an hour and 40 minutes, so I'm almost at the 2-hour mark. So, yeah, I guess I'll take a break here. Alright, everyone, thank you for watching part 1 of our newest Conan series. If you'd like to see more, leave a like and subscribe. Hopefully. Please.
Alright, let's see what this bow does.
I need food.
It's up the hill.
Oh, you're right. I'm right next to it. Okay.